When he first met the judges at auditions, Sydney bank teller William Synge impressed them with his stage presence. There'll be one less
lonely girl. In my mind, you were singing that song just to me.
Tonight, can the man who spends his days working in a bank change his life forever?
I'm just freaking about the first verse of my song. If I can't do this, then how am I ever going to do shows around the world? I've got to be able to learn songs quickly. I've got to be able to sing them. I've got to get rid of these nerves.
Hey, William, how are you?
I'm a bit nervous.
Are you ready?
A little bit, I don't know. Yep, let's do it.
Yes, you are ready.
Looks like he's gonna cry. Looks like he's gonna cry.
Through wishing the well, don't ask me, I'll never tell. I wasn't looking for this, but now you're in my way. Yours still was holding, ripped jeans, skin was showing. Hot night wind was blowing. Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. Here's my number, so call me maybe.
My name's Will, nice to meet you, let me see. A simple handshake, cause I don't wanna be a creep. I ain't a dirty sleaze like the mother got you meet. My heart is on my sleeve, you can take it if you please. Damn, I'm messing up, give me one more chance to get to know you and spark up a romance. You busy Friday night? I hope you can slow dance. Here's my number, please call, I do all that I can.
Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me maybe. It's hard to look right at you, baby, but here's my number, so call me maybe. Before you came into my life, I missed you so bad. I missed you so bad. I missed you so, so bad.
Oh my gosh, thank you guys.
Nice job, William. Thank you. Thanks, mate. Thanks.
That's the first time they've gone crazy, too.
Can we, brother?
Did you have any thought in your mind that you could actually do that?
No. I was freaking. I wanted to go home and go, like, throw up in the bathroom or something. That was scary.
Having risen to the occasion despite his nerves, William heads off for the anxious wait for his verdict.